I'm Danny Chan, a professor at Hong Kong UMed studying rare skeletal diseases. I'm from Melbourne, Australia, where I did my bachelor's, master, and also PhD. When I came to Hong Kong UMed, I thought I'd just be a research officer for a couple years, but here I am studying for 23 years now. It was actually a tough decision between Hong Kong, Germany, and US. But Professor Kathy Chia offered an animal model that was essential for my research, the transgenic mice. It was pioneer at the time that are not available anywhere, so I went for Hong Kong. Research is my life. At Hong Kong UMed, collaboration is the key. This really promotes interdisciplinary, interfaculty, or inter-institutional research. What's more, these are all really heartwarming, genuine bilateral collaborations too, where our expertise complement one another. We know we cannot do research alone. And here at Hong Kong UMed, there are ample opportunities for us to partner up with other basic scientists and clinicians so that we can ask the right questions in helping patients. My approach to manage research in my lab is to put trust in my team. I rely a lot on my senior postdocs to train students and junior staff on hands-on experiments, and we use lab meetings and informal discussions for data analysis and interpretation. This allows us to identify new research questions and appropriate experimental designs. Hong Kong U is an extremely well-connected leading institution where people reach out to us actively. And this is very important because opportunities arise if you have a good network. And at Hong Kong U, we can connect with Nobel laureates and other world-class academics as they frequently visit us. And that is really beneficial for our academic career. So I didn't think I would become a teacher, but I find it really most gratifying and I love it. Being around young students make me feel much younger. And teaching brings me back to basic knowledge, making me think about and at times challenge concepts in textbooks. And often these would be the questions one need to ask in research that can lead to new insights and conceptual gains needed for impactful publications and of translational values. We know incoming PIs have to start from scratch, so it's really important for them to have a supportive environment. And Hong Kong UMed provides such an environment. We provide hassle-free startup packages and a comprehensive infrastructural support. New PIs are paired with pre-employment mentor to help them start a new and exciting life in Hong Kong, and a lab technician to help them advise in setting up a new lab. We understand that many PIs are also not experienced in grant writing, so we provide workshops on grant applications to increase their chance in capturing the ample funding opportunities. We have chalk talks to exchange research ideas, and of course, state-of-the-art core facilities at their disposal. Well, my research journey at Hong Kong UMed has been absolutely amazing. In the last 23 years, there has been a lot of laughter, sweat and tears, but we've grown together. And really, I have no regret in joining Hong Kong UMed.